I started playing music about probably when I was in middle school. It's probably about 10 years. No, longer than that. Been a while. But started playing in youth group, and then a church, and then I just fell in love with it. I fell in love with the art and the pageantry, the the historical stuff, even like instruments and even like the industry. It's just unique, and I really enjoy that. It's really cool. So yeah, if you play music, what got you started and where did you first start off? All right, have a good day.